when I came here, nobody was telling me what to do. I had a difficult time to how to find my voice. So being Korean and growing up in countryside, my childhood was very special to me. It did a lot to do with my art. Find the stories that you know the best and what you have experienced, because that's the only way to differentiate from others' thoughts.